Now let us see part B. See the first sum. Add 18 rupees 56 paise plus 14 rupees 2 paise, 39 rupees 26 paise. First you separate rupees and a paise. 18 rupees. We put point 56 paise. 14 rupees 2 paise. 39 rupees 26 paise. Plus symbol indicate addition. First you add the paise column. 6 plus 2 8. 8 plus 6 14. 14 write 4 here. Remaining one write here. 5 plus 1 6. 6 plus 2 8. Next you put point. Next you add the rupees. 8 plus 4 12. 12 plus 9 21. 21 write 1 here. Remaining 2 write here. 2 plus 1 3. 3 plus 1 4. 4 plus 3 7. 71 rupees 84 paise. Let us see second question. Convert into paise. Here given rupees, we won't change into paise. Here 35 rupees given. What is the formula? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 35 rupees equal to, we don't know, so you want to multiply here. 35 into 100 paise. 35 into 100 paise. Here how many zero given? 2 0. Already I told you a number multiply with 1, the product is a same number. 15 is 5. 13 is 3. So the answer equal to 3500 paise. 35 rupees equal to 3500 paise. Let us see another one example. 12 rupees. We are given 12 rupees. We won't change into paise. One. What is the formula? 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 1 rupee equal to 100 paise. 12 rupees. 12 rupees. We don't know, so we want to multiply it. 12 into 100 paise. 12 into 100 paise. 12 into 100 paise. How many zero given? 2 0. 1 2 is 2. 1 1 is 1. So the answer equal to 1200 paise. 12 rupees equal to 1200 paise. Next you see the third question. Complete the pattern. First you see the difference between these two numbers. 7225, 7325. What is the difference between these two numbers? 100. So we want to increase by 100. 7225, 7325. Next, what will come here? 7325 add with 100, we get 7425. Next is 7525. Next one, 7625. Next 7625 add with 100, we get 7725. Next one, see the P sum. 3510. 3610. What is the difference between these two numbers? Here also 100 only. So we want to increase by 100. 3610. Next what will come? 3710. 3810. Next one? 3910. Next what will come? 3910. If we add with 100, we get 3910. Add with a 100. 0, 1, 9 plus 1, 10. Remaining right here, 1. 3 plus 1, 4. So the answer equal to 4010. 3910. Add with 100, we get 4010. Next, we see the fourth question. Subtract 19 rupees 50 paise from 92 rupees 75 paise. We want Safra from this number to this number. First, we write big number only. See here, rupees 92 75 paise. 92 rupees 75 paise. 90 rupees 90 rupees. We put point 50 paise. Minus symbol indicates subtraction. 5 minus 0, 5 minus 0, 5. 5 minus 0, 5. 7 minus 5, 2. Here we want to put point. 2 minus 0, 2 only. 9 minus 9, 0. So the answer equal to 2 rupees 25 paise. 25 paise. 2 rupees 25 paise. Next, we see the fifth question. Multiply rupees 798 multiply by 60. Here given how many zero? 1 0. Say 6 table up to 8. 6 8s are 48. 48, you write 8 here. Remaining 4. 6 9s are 54. 54 plus 4. 58. 58, you write 8. Remaining 5. Remaining 5. Next, you say there. 6th table up to 7. 6 7s are 42. 42 plus 5, 47. So the answer equal to ₹47,880. Before 3 digit, you put comma. 41, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. How to read this number? 47,880. Next, you see the sixth question. Given two operation, one is addition, another one is subtraction. First, we have to addition. First, we arrange rupees and paise. Rupees and paise column. See here, 20 rupees, 15 paise. Next, we put point. Next, 30 rupees, we put point, 45 paise. Plus symbol indicate addition. First, you add the paise column. 5 plus 5, 10. We write 0. Remaining write 1 here. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 4, 6. Next, we put point. 0 plus 0, 0 only. 2 plus 3, 5. So, the answer equal to 50 rupees, 60 paise. Next, we do subtraction operation. 15 rupees. 15 rupees, we put point 25 paise. 25 paise. Minus symbol indicates subtraction. 0 minus 5, possible? No. So we want subtract from your neighbor number. Here 6, here 5. Borrow from here means it come 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 5 minus 2, 3. Next, you put point. Here 0 minus 5, possible? No. You want to borrow from neighbor number. You can write 4. Here come means 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 1, 3. So the answer equal to 35 rupees, 35 paise. Next, see the 7th question. Table, 8th table. 1 8 is 8. 2 8s are 16. 2 8s are 16. 3 8s are 24. 4 8s are 32. 4 8s are 32. 5 8s are 40. 5 8s are 40. 6 8s are 48. 6 8s are 48. 7 8s are 56. 7 8s are 56. 8 8s are 64. 8 8s are 64. 9 8s are 72. 9 8s are 72. 10 eights are 80. Again, I recall it. 1 8 is 8. 2 8s are 16. 3 8s are 24. 4 8s are 32. 5 8s are 40. 6 8s are 48. 7 8s are 56. 8 8s are 64. 9 8s are 72. 10 8s are 80. Now, we see the part C. See the first question. Rajesh bought a shirt for 450 rupees 40 paise, a trouser for 250 rupees 50 paise, and tie for 350 rupees. How much money did he spend altogether? First, we see the steps. Cost of a shirt equal to how much? 450 rupees 40 paise. Cost of a trouser equal to 250 rupees 50 paise. Next one, cost of a tie equal to 350 rupees. Here no paise. Instead of paise, we put here zero. Next one, total cost. We don't know, so we want to add total cost. See here, first we add the paise. 0 plus 0, 0 only. 4 plus 5, 9. We put point. Next, 0 plus 0, 0 only. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 write 5. Remaining 1 write here. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. Total cost equal to 1050 rupees 90 paise. Next, you see the second question. Geeta had 796 rupees 85 paise with her. She gave 205 rupees to her friend. How much money is left with her? Next, we see the steps. Amount Geeta had equal to how much? 796 rupees. 796 rupees 85 paise. Amount given to friend. Amount given to friend equal to how much? 205 rupees. 205 rupees. Here there is no paise. Instead of paise, we want write zero. Amount left with Geeta. Amount left with Geeta equal to, we don't know, we want a subtract. 5 minus 0, 5. 8 minus 0, 8 only. We put point. 6 minus 5, 1. 9 minus 0, 9 only. 7 minus 2, 5. Amount left with Geeta equal to 591 rupees. 591 rupees, 85 paise. Thank you, children.